Hey, gorgeous souls. Here's your weekly astrology. Yes, I'm not on camera again this week. Forgive me, I got guests, but yay, it plays into the retro weather. It's my retro vibe. This week, we have a full moon in Capricorn and a partial lunar eclipse. We have Venus opposing Saturn and Venus trine Neptune. All sorts going on. Anyway, here's your weekly astrology. Capricorn, this is a bloody intense week, my friend. We have, you know, great shining light on you as the full moon eclipse is in your sign. So actually, what's interesting is you'll probably have a revelation about yourself, something that you didn't know. That does happen from time to time. It's always surprising when that happens. When it happens to me, I'm like, wow, how did I not know that about myself? How did I not see that part of myself? So you're having a revelation about you and your life in general, and also your relationships heavily feature this week. And there are big changes coming, and it's, well, the best advice I can give you, the most important advice and the message from the cosmos in general is to be authentic, to be true to you, to commit to being you. And that may mean letting go of something or someone. There's a big power struggle. There's a big kind of light on your relationships this week as Venus opposes Saturn, maybe power struggles in your relationships. It's time for you to decide what you truly want, who you want to commit to, and if you want to get out of a commitment, you're likely to do it this week. But you're also very in tune. You have a lot of empathy. You have a lot of kindness in your heart because Venus is trine Neptune. So you're really feeling the love. Even if you want to split up with someone, even if there's a massive change and someone leaves your life this week, you have a great deal of empathy and understanding about what's going on. Could be that someone else is coming in. It could be that your relationship dynamic completely shifts. It could be that you decide to commit to yourself and you want to be alone. You know, whatever it is, it's one of those areas. It's about partnerships. It's about love. And it's about finding the truth for yourself, finding who you really are in your relationships and how you present yourself when it comes to a significant other or a partnership. Now, Mercury is also going retrograde in that area, so there may be a lot of confusion. The truth that you seek, you may not come out. It's coming out this week. The revelation is there, but you're not going to know all of it yet. There's loads of confusion. I would say you probably don't really know everything until the end of August, or certainly the middle of August. It's like you know, the seeds are sprouting in your unconscious and under the surface and the little fresh leaves are pushing through, but you're not going to know what fruit is on those plants until later on. Venus is also opposing Pluto, which is great for a sexual or obsessive spark, but can also, again, be power struggles. So it's important for you to understand if you are in a relationship or you are attracted to someone and there's an imbalance of energy, what is the real truth about why that is? And what can you change within yourself to shift that energy? It's not always about them. If you feel someone's like got the power in the relationship, you have the power to switch that. You know, you're giving your power away. Take your bloody power back. Be who you are. And when you are who you are, when you are your authentic self, that's when you find what you need. And that will no doubt be the message of this week. Lots of love, gorgeous, and I'll speak to you soon. Hello, wonderful one. Thank you so much for listening. It would be fabulous if you liked, subscribed, or shared. It would be really, really helpful. Also, I have a ton of free stuff for you. Horoscope.co.uk for everything astrology and michellenight.com for everything psychic and free tarot reading. See you there.